For their next outing, Nancy took Jaycee to Walmart. Her hands were shaking the whole time. She wondered if anyone would notice her. The problem was that nobody did notice her. Nobody noticed for a very long time. The years ticked by, one after another. 1998 turned into 2002, and nobody noticed. 2002 turned into 2003. Nobody noticed. 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007. All of these years went by, and Jaycee Dugard, with her two young daughters, remained captive, and nobody ever noticed them.